So one away. Here's Gregorius. Left side. Tapper gets through. Castro's going to be waved on in, and the Yankees are on the board. Boy, Gregorius has had great at-bats all night, but nothing to show for it, but he delivers there. This isn't easy for Escobar. What came in was a five-run lead.
So a little slider there, and D stays inside the base, but fights it off. Good hitting. I mean, good swings, good approach all night.